going. We're looking for our campsite now.
Let's walk. Look for deer. Shh.
So we are inside the Ocala National Forest. So we're here in the campground now in the gate, but since we arrived late, it's already closed. So we have to go out and we have to open the gate because we have the code. So the gate is open now. John, we'll go back again to close the gate.
Yeah, yeah. Just here.
Yeah.
How you doing?
I'm Bakuda.
So we're going to our campsite. We are in a loop.
2A. And here's the look. There's the bathroom right there. Hallelujah. Real
quick. Wait, we are going to the right. Where are you in the left?
It's this one. Be right here on the right.
Oh, he said in the left.
First
and then...
one, and then first right here on the right, right there. There's one, and there's two.
Oh yeah. So there's our campsite here. So we're near in the bathroom.
Yeah.
So there's another. There's already a camper there. There's our campsite.
Or you want it up front or in the back? Where do you want to be?
It's okay here.
About right here.
Yeah.
Right. I'm going to the bathroom right now. So, welcome to our campsite.
Yeah, welcome to our campsite. So we have to.
What happened when other cars come here?
We have to put our tent here.
Thank you.
set up now. That's our tent. So we're ready to get inside because it's cold already. I wanna go inside. So this part is the room for the children. That's where Jesse and Halpin sleep. I now fill up our air bed. Here's our bed. And that's Jesse Ann's bed and Holden's bed.
I got a big mouth.
We're not done yet. So I put moving blanket also here so it's not cold inside. And when you step on it, it did not hurt. You cannot feel the ground. I mean the what do you call it, the soil underneath. So we're ready to go to bed. Our bed is ready. There, Aldous and Jesse and
Ready, set, hide again.
Jesse, is that your bed?
Yeah.
Where's Anong's bed?
There.
Yeah.
I was drooling under my bed because I was...
I'm in a doghouse. I'm sleeping on this in the
bed. I was thinking about food.
And John will be sleeping here in the ground.
I'm guard duty.
I will sleep in that bed. John will be here in the ground. And now there's Andres is there. So some of our stuff is here. Our clothes. So we have our easily. Yeah, you have our sleeping bags just 18. In case it's so that's cold. Right, but 18. For now,
yeah,
we will not use it. 13. I also have my ukulele. I don't know how to play with it, but I'm practicing.
Wait, what?
So I can teach Haldems and Jesse to.
What one?
The ukulele.
Ukulele.
One, two,
a four string guitar.
Okay, so we're ready to have our worship.
Evening worship. 12.
So we're done with our worship and we're going to sleep now. Haldems and Jesse. What will you say now? Good night. Jesse, what do you want to say?
I don't like this.
Why
thing.
Does that look like
Don't put that flesh in my eyes again.
Okay. And here is John. Humana siya nagpahilot. I already put him with the epicacent.
That's cute.
Mutuo naman siya ng epicacent. So every time he feel like his body aching, he want to put this one, the efficacent.
My body's aching.
So we're going to sleep now. Good night. It's still raining outside. It feels good. I feel like I'm in the Philippines sleeping, and then you can hear the sound of the rain. So we were asleep now, and with our music, it feels so good. Good night, everyone. See you tomorrow. Good morning. So they're still sleeping, Haldems and Jesse, and it's so cold.
I gotta go to the restroom.
Okay.
Jeff, hey, buddy, let's go. Maybe you can jump in bed with us.
Jump, look at that jump.
He jumps, he can break his kneecaps.
Good morning, Doy.
Mayang bagtag po.
It's very cold. It was raining last night. Mm-hmm. Morning, Dems. Do you hurry up, do you? Morning. This is our second day. Look at the tent.
Why are you wake me up in the morning?
Let's go now. We'll go to the bathroom. We did not fix our breakfast yet, cause we still want to snuggle, cause it's so cold.
For me, you wake me up.
We plan to wake up early so we can go walk, go hike.
I'm not gonna wake up early.
But it was. It is so cold.
I'm not really
so maybe we'll do it later.
I wish we have jackets.
Yeah, we have a jacket.
It's really good.
And Jesse wants to go potty. So let's go, Jesse. Just near to the bathroom. The bathhouse. Can you say, Jesse? Here.
I found a peacock.
Ah, did you see the
peacock? A boy.
A boy? How did you know that it's a boy?
Because big peacocks are boy and small peacocks are girl.
Mm-hmm. So this is the bathhouse?
Yeah.
And there's the lake. Yeah, yes, maybe tomorrow we'll visit. We'll see the lake. I feel cold right now. So there's a. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'll take
it. Drive in. In the water here. I don't know how to turn this off. It was on when I was here. Lali, hurry up. I will wait for you here. Call me when you're done. You done? Yeah, you wash your hand. Don't, no need to close that one.
I need help.
You just use the dryer here.
I need help.
Then you wash now here. There's a water here.
No, it's, I need.
I know, but just use this one.
What is too big? What's that?
Okay, just do not put your hand in here. Just here. Did it turn off? Maybe it's broke.
I need help.
That's enough now. Go to the lake. It's allowed to go swimming here, but no fishing, no dogs, no pet, no alcohol.
We're not allowed to swim here.
It's allowed to swim. You can swim.
No. This is a park. I mean, it's water. Be careful. There may be 400 foot.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, this is a lesson and cold.
Mm-hmm.
We're not allowed to swim.
You're allowed to swim here.
Why? We're not allowed to swim here.
But it's scary. There's grass. When we swim here. Maybe there's an alligator here.
When we swim here, we will get killed.
Mm-hmm. Why?
Why is that we gonna swim here? I can't jump in the pool right now.
You want to jump? Mm-hmm. Okay, jump. Go.
Thank you. Let's go back.
Okay.
Because this is 60 minutes.
Uh-huh.
I have to go back. Because I want to sleep. Maybe Daddy is hiding the snuffles here. I can leave you.
So we're now making our breakfast, but the problem is we did not bring the pot for my rice and the kettle for our hot water.
Rice for life.
So no rice today.
But we adapt and we overcome no matter what we do. We've got a pot to boil with.
Yeah.
That's a start.
Jesse, what are you going to eat?
Eggs and bacon.
Okay. So I'm going to make pancake for our breakfast. But I'm using this one. So it's for muffins, but I just add water to be our pancake. So just bring this kind of thing and you can have your pancake, and also make the hot dog and eggs for our breakfast. So we're ready to eat for our breakfast. Hoy, wait for tatay, kay mag-pray pa ta.
I'm just scooping up egg.
Okay.
Let's scoop up this egg because I want to eat this egg. Taking this egg. I mean, not that egg. Look at this. My egg.
So our pancake is like burnt.
My egg!
But it's not
my
because
egg.
It's
my
only
egg.
For that. Our pan.
Ruined.
Oh. I don't know.
It's from the pan. Ask the pan.
You ask the pan.
Yeah, ask the pan. It's always useful.
And then we have ask no rice.
You said ask the pan.
Yeah.
Well, we did. Pan, why did you burn our pancakes?
That's so rude of you.
That's not rude. That's rude.
He did it.
I was just watching his motorcycle tape.
Mm-hmm.
And I do like it, but watching it.
And
I
then
like it.
There's a hot water in the coffee cup, Haldems.
No.
But I forgot to bring sugar also.
What about? Johnny, yes, Papa. Eating sugar, no, Papa. Telling lies, no, Papa. Open your mouth, ha ha ha.
Okay.
I want sugar.
Hear their prayers and speak to their hearts. As they hear, they would obey. You continue to bless them. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Hey, listen. Say hi, everybody, real quick. We
hi, Dad.
That...
Hi, Daddy. Hi, Grandpa.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Congested.
We're yeah, we're good.
I'm glad. The weather's not too bad, eh?
It's cold.
Yeah,
It was raining all night and it was cold.
Yeah, it's damp.
Yeah, we have.
We have 362 covers.
Yeah.
Did you have enough blankets?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, Dad.
No.
Good. I'm glad. Well,
I was cold.
Just say stop it, you will break that.
Tender.
No, this kind of music, when we are in the Philippines every Sunday, this is the kind of music every Sunday. Sunday.
Huh?
This is the kind of music we listen every Sunday.
Huh? I can't hear you. I'm a senior citizen now. I can't hear you.
Maybe that's for your generation.
Mute button doesn't work for some reason. Try mute. Nope. It works here. Doesn't work there. It doesn't work over there. Day.
Yeah.
Oh, see, didn't work. Look at that squirrel. Look at the squirrel behind the open. Right above the sign or the box. Left corner box. See, you turn sideways now? What a picture.
Oh, yeah, it's a
I can't, where do we sing? I seem to be what I'm not.
There's the water,
oh. Yeah, we I want view of the lake.
That's where you can wash?
A little square of the lake, right there.
That's where you will go, you can wash?
Yeah, there's a wash station at the
view. And then there's a water also here.
Oh, wow.
I count the moments, darling, till you're here with me. Together. At last, that twilight time.
Half that do I have? Here. I just eat half.
In the afterglow of the day, we keep our rendezvous.
Bite size.
In the sweet and same old way, I fall in love again as I did then. Deep in the dark, your kiss will fill me like days of old, lighting the spark of love that fills me with dreams untold. Each day I pray for evening just to be with you. Together, at last, that twilight
yeah. You're the one who goes to annoy Anno.
We keep our rendezvous in the blue. In the sweet and same old way, I fall in love again.
He who is out without oil shall throw the first rod. Compressions 8.7 to 1.
So we're ready to go biking. Jesse, I have a question. Why are you in full gear now? Look at me here. Because what?
Because you remember Oreo? I got the boogie.
The last time?
Yeah.
So it's better to be it's better to have all the gear.
And be careful with those poisonous caterpillars.
Look at me here. What?
Be careful with those poisonous caterpillars. Because one is ready on the ground.
Yeah. You see? That's katuldai, that's appearing.
What's that for me?
That
now
kind.
There's two in the ground.
Huh?
There's two in the ground.
Mm. Look. But Anno is trying to kill them. You
but
don't
want? No, there will be.
I found one dead.
Let me see.
To go swimming. So we just back from the store and we buy charcoal, some of our stock for dinner, and then I also make the mushroom adobo. I don't know, I just cook it. I don't know what kind of cook is that. And here is John and Jesse.
Hi, Lemon's eating.
Yeah, they're warming up because it's cold.
Lemon's eating.
And then
don't look at her naked.
We did not see any wood, firewood, so we just use the charcoal. Uh-huh. And there's a newcomer, they just arrived also. And then we have this beef for our dinner. A bukug. It's a bukug.
He eats the whole entire thing.
Oh my goodness.
Haldems is inside is inside the tent.
My love.
He's playing with his toys. I think you need.
Go ahead, you're on.
Hi guys, it's me and Lemon that's laughing and chilling when everyone is cold and doing some stuff. It's not ready yet.
Our food?
And our food.
And we're going to do s'mores where?
At this thing.
We're going to do s'mores over there in the fire pit.
Yeah.
Coals are already ready.
And say Lemon.
And then we have a table set for this evening's dining. And the chefess is over here grilling some beef quarters.
Mommy, Daddy, don't forget Lemon.
And Lemon is going to eat chick feed, whatever that is.
Chicken.
What's it like temperature-wise, Day? Kind of cool, isn't it?
I think it's only 70.
I would go 65 right about now.
Yeah.
So, is that cold to a Filipinas?
It's cold.
It's cold. That is for.
So ang duha ka boys nagpahaplas sila sa efficacent. Di ba? Sa ganda na nila efficacent. Uma naman si Juan sa efficacent. Ang isa na po magpahaplas po daw siya sa efficacent because it feel relaxing daw. So I have to put efficacent on his back also. Same with his tatay. This is their favorite now. Nana ko'y kakompetensya sa efficacent oil. Okay, good night. Good morning. So Haldem is trying his bike because John is he fixed the tire. He replaced it. So it's done. So Haldem is testing it. And Jesse Ann is here in the tent. Inside the tent, she's playing. Hi, Jesse. Say good morning.
Good morning.
What are you playing?
Cross the bridge.
Okay.
This is called round because. Okay,
so I will close the tent and I'm going to make a pancake here. What?
Health points.
Okay, so this is Haldem's. He's riding his bike and there's John.
Yeah, where's the
car? As usual, he chica chica with the neighbors.
That means talk.
That's what they always did. And where we go, it's like he's running for president of the Purok. A Purok president. So Jason and Haldems, they are, what is that, collecting a caterpillar?
Poison one.
Where's your caterpillar?
My caterpillar's on the back.
There's a lot of caterpillar here. We should.
Oh, this one's sleeping.
This one's trying to escape for some reason.
I don't know. Maybe.
Go back. There.
There's a lot of caterpillar anywhere.
Go
on top of our tent. And here, look at, see that? There, they're anywhere.
This tree.
This is my home. I can play swing. Come on, hurry up. Put it in the boat. Oh no, one is trying to escape out.
Is he a veteran? If you're a veteran, thank you for serving, sir.
Thanks for the support.
Hello!
Hi!
I like your dog.
She likes your dog.
How you go?
His name is Parker.
Can she pet him? Can she pet him?
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead.
Very friendly.
There wait, you look. Go. Look.
Oh. What you do is you hold your hand like that.
He doesn't look.
Hold your hand like that and he'll set. She will set.
Yeah, Air Force, all right.
Look.
I see that.
That means set.
That's a battery of steel wool.
And look.
I know.
You say sit, Jesse, sit. Oh, see?
Oh, man.
Now the kids are going to spoil it.
Air Force, nice.
Thank you.
That's what I wanted to go to. Me and Kenny Birch, way back in the day. You know what he is now? Viper 1 teacher at Bear Mar.
Oh, okay. See? And I got no trees for us.
Oh, that's okay. That's part of going up with a puppy dog.
Yeah.
Tussle and tumbles.
Oh, hey, he likes you, Jesse.
Now the dog is spoiled for life.
There you go. What area did you serve in?
This was the trick they used on the video.
Yeah, how to make a solar steel. Oh yeah, we saw that one in the survival thing.
Yeah.
That's the one he used it. He can have a water. So you need to practice that.
Yeah.
The guy, he went to a survival for how many days is that called them?
Sorry.
And then there's no water, no food,
no,
so he
no
needs
shelter.
To get
no
everything.
Shelter.
Yeah, that's what he did, Doy. He just looked for somewhere and then he saw a plastic bag. He cut that one and he put it, he dig a sand and then he put that bag on the top and then he round it with a rock so it will not.
And we made a depression with a small rock so the water would collect overnight for the dew or whatever.
Yeah, the dew.
Mm-hmm.
That's what he said.
Also, you can come to these vines here and cut them. And some are good and some aren't. I just can't remember which ones. It's been a long time, but we used to drink out of them.
Oh, yeah. That's
in the jungle dragon.
There's the.
The vines. You got to just know which ones to drink out of and which not to. The poison and non poison.
Thank you.
logs up against it, and then you put the pine needle bed down, soft pine needles or something like that.
So we're going to our hiking. And we don't know where to go. We know we're going hiking, but we don't know where's the trail.
Wait, look at this. And I do remember last time, I found that sticky nose pine cones everywhere.
Uh-huh.
And I threw it up in the air, and I said, called it, and I swung, and I hit it.
Yeah.
It was like baseball, and then it went in the water, but in the second time, it went in the water.
Mm-hmm.
Punch it, poke it, chicken in the butcher. Stab your back.
No, we have to get firewoods first. We will go to the store to buy firewood.
No way I can go through this one. Get
it's just near here. It's just 4 minutes away.
4 minutes?
Then when you get back, you can go swimming.
No way.
Huh?
I'm not thinking. I want to go swimming first.
No, because it takes longer when you go swimming. Just a little bit. We will buy
only firewood.
Yeah, that's only it. Firewood. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Hold on, let's go.
Let's go away.
And then after, when we get back, Jesse, what are we going to do?
Nothing. Only make a TikTok.
What?
Make a TikTok.
Oh, that's what we're going to do.
Make a TikTok by yourself.
What? No, I cannot do it on my own. It should be all together.
No way we're making a TikTok with you.
Why?
Because remember?
I don't remember.
One time you was.
What?
I remember one time you didn't want us to make a TikTok.
Why?
One time.
Yeah, that's only one time. Today we're going to make a TikTok when we get back.
No way.
And huy, unsa man na?
That's not a policeman.
That's a sapiring, huy.
What?
Sapiring.
What is that?
The caterpillar. Sapiring in the Philippines. Mm-hmm. Is that katol?
Ah!
Jessie Ann, is that katol? Huy.
Look.
Is that katol, Jessie Ann?
No. Look. Look.
Is that katol? Tell them. Is it katol? I'm asking you, is it katol?
What's katol?
Itchy.
That kind of piggy.
Jessie Ann understand when I ask her, is that katol? She said no. And
no.
You don't understand what is katol?
I just saw what I killed. It's
head. Jessie Ann, you're not scared.
No.
Ew.
No, I'm not scared. Look.
Jessie Ann.
No, look.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Ew. That's so itchy.
No, not itchy. You're not itchy.
Sapiring mong good na.
You're not suffering.
Katul.
You're not katul. When it's katul, it's supposed to be like that.
That one?
It's a yeah, and it's a different caterpillar.
Caterpillar pillar. It's caterpillar. Caterpillar.
No, no.
Pillar.
Come and get the katul.
Again, mapitik lagi ka na ko ron.
It's cute.
What's cute? That's not cute.
Yes. I can hold it.
Cute ba dahin na?
You mean to hold it? Yes or no?
Ang cute. Si nanay man ang cute.
Ha!
Si nanay ang cute daw.
Your eyes hold it, right?
Dahil is it nanay ang cute?
No. You saw it, I hold it, right?
Yeah.
I hold it. I can hold it again. Ah! Look, it's on my hand.
Ew.
It's not you.
Lala ka, lagi bite ka.
It's not gonna bite me.
Lagi bite ka?
No, I didn't got bite.
Namang bite ra ba na dang?
Not gonna bite me because I was nice to it.
Naabuhin na siya 5G day.
Huh?
Kanang mga inana na ni mga 5G. Kung mabite ka ana, musulod sa imuha. Ang mga frequency. Wala ka dang.
I'll get 5G me?
Yeah.
Right now?
Mm-hmm. Why? It bites you?
No.
Kung mabite ka. Hala.
It won't bite me because one time, remember that the caterpillars were on me and didn't sting me?
Yes. Uh And what happened?
Mommy, the caterpillar is getting on you.
Wait, what happened when you got stung?
It's in a hood.
That one's just a baby. This is a grown-up.
And I got stung by a grown-up.
This one's a grown-up.
Okay, do not give it to me.
It bited me in the nail. I felt it.
Ew.
It bited me in the nail.
Guys, so after our hiking, we went to the store and we get ice cream. What is this?
Ice cream.
Ice cream for ice cream, and it's good and cold. I about froze my mouth.
It's so, it feels so hot. So
and
I'm
I
so
got
thirsty.
A friend here.
So we want ice cream. Okay, yum yum. What is that, Jesse?
My friend, caterpillar.
Ew.
Okay.
Cat down. Where's cat?
That's a video.
Oh no.
You're doing a video. There's three more.
There's three more. That's why one for you, one for Tata. That's why I do not eat. I did not eat that.
Why? There's one more for you, Daddy.
Give one to Tata.
Get it for me now.
What?
Get me mine, please.
Please get one for Tata.
Oh, you finally got a job!
It's not.
Just an easy job.
Yeah. It's so easy for me to find out the ice cream. Mommy, look.
Ew, Jesse.
What?
He took off.
Why? He's my bub.
Jesse!
What was that?
The caterpillar.
What caterpillar?
Because this will be.
Want the rest of mine, Howdams?
Okay.
Want the rest of mine, Howdams? Take it quick.
It's cold already. Okay, go, 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 Jesse.
1, 2, 3.
Hi. We're the Bach family.
We're the Bach family. Again,
Bach.
Because I didn't say it.
I
was a Bach family. Okay.
Say 5,000.
Okay, again. Okay, Jesse.
Hi, guys. This is the Bach family.
Count.
1, 2, 3. Hi! Bye.
We're the Bach family.
Enjoy.
Again. Enjoy. You have to say hi, guys, and then you come here and you said 1, 2, 3. You said hi. We're the Bach family. No one. That's all we say. No need to.
My ice cream is melting.
Okay, again. You go there and just say hi. Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Louder, food.
I have food in my mouth.
I already wiped your mouth.
Hi, guys. This is the Bach family. 1, 2, 3.
Hi guys.
Here's the Bach family.
That's a good cut. Enjoy.
Mm. Enjoy.
No.
When you don't need it. So Jesse wants to go swimming in the lake. She's the only one who wants to swim, so we will go to the lake. Just Adams and John, they stay in the tent. I will not go swimming also, but I just go with her because she wants to swim.
I said he wants to go swimming, so why didn't I swim? Well, then why didn't I change your swimsuit? I'm waiting for you, mate.
I don't want to swim. Oh, it's already cold. Oh, look at all the people. Oh, they get out from the water because it's already like 6 o'clock. We need to hurry too, cause we have to cook our food. Hui, katanawa na imong kuano imong kani imong. Ayo iguyod sa yuta. Hold it. Hi.
No fishing. No.
No, they just.
No dogs. Only swimming.
Yeah, it's okay to do kayaking.
Why?
It's allowed. They just do kayak. They don't go fishing.
Mommy, they don't have a kayak, so we can use one of their kayaks.
What?
When they don't have kayak, so we can use one of their kayaks.
Yeah, you can rent. There's for rent there.
Huh?
You can rent.
For the kayak?
Yep.
And
if you have money, yeah, you have money?
No. you need money for that?
Yeah.
For the kayak?
Yeah, you have to pay for it. Just it's like you borrow it, but you pay. So it is called for rent. Oh, nobody's here now. It's just you. See, I told you because the water is already cold.
It's just washing the dishes. Mama.
Yes. Oh, hi.
She's washing the dishes.
Yeah, this is, what do you call this place?
The washer.
Yeah, there's a place where you can wash your dishes.
The middle and I described where she can wash it.
Yeah, there's a hot water and a cold water.
And she wants to use the hot water.
Of course.
She really likes hot showers. You like the hot showers, Mama?
Yep.
Then why I see you always change in the cold shower?
What cold shower?
One time I saw you take a shower in the cold.
Oh, well, sometimes I miss the Philippines. We don't have hot shower in there. We have only the cold. What are you doing?
I'm doing that so we can see the dishes.
Oh, okay.
Look, you see?
Oh, okay.
I'm putting it like that because I'm tired of holding it.
You're tired? Oi, don't leave me, huh?
Then I told you.
What?
I told you, Mommy, look, this is a trash can. Mm.
So, you hold that one so you will take a video also outside.
When you're done washing the dishes, I will hold that for the water.
You don't have to. So, take me a video, only the background.
Yeah. Since I take you a video.
Hi guys, welcome to the Buck channel. Smash the subscribe button like this. I'm gonna roast some marshmallows. Who likes marshmallows? I do. We might not make s'mores because there's only 3 chocolate bars, now 2 because I ate one because I wanted to taste the dark chocolate. But we're gonna make a fire. Last time a lot of caterpillars fought and we saw when it has no fur, the ones who sting with no fur on. Because there's a lot of them here. And we're gonna make hot dogs. But we have some marshmallows, so we're just gonna have graham crackers. I guess we're gonna just do the chocolate syrup on the marshmallow.
but I hope it tastes good. Also, my dad's getting firewood, so it'll be like a little bit of time. So if you don't want to miss a video, hit the bell button and the notifications. Do a huge thumbs up like this. A good thumbs up. So I'm going to show you one of those caterpillars. He found in the farm. Here's the caterpillar who fought in the fire. And we saw one going naked. Like, You see that blue and orange spots? That's actually fur. Stop falling. Look under. What a tag. Weak spots are the head and the middle part, because I ripped them open. So if you pop the head, there'll be like blood. Not about caterpillars.
It's improvised.
It's the caterpillar. There's a lot of caterpillars on your tent. I found one in the tent, and I want to show you one who doesn't have the fur. Sorry guys, my sister probably got in my caterpillars.
Alright, stay away. Here, hold this. You see those fumes? It'll blow, explode all around it. Okay, you want to help me over here, son?
Did you see another scarful mo? Mm-hmm. Careful mo, makapasok mo anak.
So it's 45 seconds or more or less
here,
to light the this thing up.
Jesse, you wanna come watch? Yeah. Let's make firewood, come on. Little pieces, come on. I'm starting to make little pieces out of this, well, little pieces. Break it in little pieces. Very good. Lots of little pieces. Startup fire. Kindling. Go grab a knife and hold it. Oh, I got my knife. Go grab your knife, son.
So here's like a lick of fire, not that much.
Look, I don't get that. Look, Papa.
your wood.
I was just checking it, baby.
That's okay. That's a good check for
So guys, I'm going to show you how to make a pen with just a stick and fire. But only do it when your mom and dad are doing a barbecue. Don't try to do it without your parents' eyesight.
Yeah, I gotta get that one going again. Look out. Back up, both of you. Not what you need to learn. He's just trying to accelerate the cooking process, get the coals down in less than 30 minutes. Now, you want to put that under here and start the fire? Get your stick and go. Grab your sticks. Grab you a piece of fire out of one. Bring it on over the little one. We'll see when you get started. I'll show you.
How you do it?
So John and Haldims are trying to use the, what is that, Doy? John?
Magnesium.
Magnesium.
We cover a little bit of this off in there.
Try to make it fire. So, because we're planning to do the bondaking, camping. No water, no electric.
Well, this is not doing
so
well.
I can make a tent.
No bathroom, no hookups. So it's all basic, so we need to do things that...
This is not doing anything.
We have our backyard, let's do a 24 hour challenge.
Because that's not what you are using, this is the one to make the fire. That one is to scrape only for that fire starter, what do you call that one?
Yeah, it's not even working.
Oh, I saw fire. I saw something. Me too.
There it goes.
Me too. Here's a stick for you.
The magnesium fire starter. So John is teaching Haldims and Jesse Ann to do it.
Yeah, he's teaching them about patience and Job here.
I want to get the fire.
Because what you need is you have to have that, like,
I've got the stuff. This
tiny
stuff.
Thing.
Here's the other way. You got a match? Because you'll have waterproof matches outside. Here.
No, I want to do it. I want to do
Go
it.
Ahead. No. Go ahead. Just put it in this little bird cage right in there. Look. Put it in here.
So John is not successful with that.
Yeah, just go this way. Just stick it in there. Come on.
Not like that, Hulk Dims.
Here, let me show you real quick.
Wait, no.
Na lang na imong matches, Dims.
Just put it right in here. Just get it burning up underneath. Get over around with me here so mommy can see what's going on that side. Okay, come on. You gotta block the wind. Go. Now put it. Don't burn here.
Do not put right away.
Watch. First of all, you can't put yourself above fire because it'll burn you. Watch. You get here. See, I'm not above the fire, am I? I'm not getting my fingers burnt off. You ready? Look out. We're holding all this stuff on here. It's like gas after a minute. After a minute, you got a gas and fire with this stuff.
Oh, shoot.
So you stick it down. Now you check. Whoop. See there? Boom.
I want to try.
Look at that.
I want it to try.
It's fast. Once this stuff is like gas, then it starts burning.
I saw sparks.
Sparkles from the magnesium, yeah.
I need to. I want it to try, man. Why we don't have to.
That's a good one. Got that in the film?
Yeah.
Having that over the top of the fire? Yeah, that's always good.
Who put that in there?
I did.
What is this for?
That. That. And now. What do you do, son?
Hujisan nga no nagswimsuit mang kadang pag ilisa dito kao.
Wait, that I want to try with a five. A matchstick. No, no.
Now, what do you do?
Aldeb, si arrange ng kahoy kao. Help tatay kao.
I want to help. Ah! My
stick. Just put three on.
Let Aldeb do it, do it.
Put it right there. Just line it up. That's it. Let go of it.
Oh, this is pretty good.
Leave a little airspace between them.
Oh, hop, hop. This is super warm.
There you go. Now we can save the rest for the ceiling.
That's mine.
So tonight, guys, we're going to make to cook the hot dog barbecue. This is our hot dog barbecue and the chicken barbecue. And this recipe will... is given to me by Ate Danilin and Baliling. This is a Bohol barbecue recipe.
Thank you.
Pick some really good charred food. She's expert.
Charcoal food.
And I look in the inside.
Like Daddy
it's
Shot
good.
Expert. She shoots expert charcoal. Yeah. She makes briquettes out of anything.
In the morning.
Yeah, you have to wake up early.
Okay. And then you brush your teeth first.
When you want to go sleeping. The basic way to get from smoke is crawling on the ground. Mm-hmm. And what that's under.
We'll go to the bathroom before we go to sleep.
Mama!
What?
In Mexico, people live in the
in horror movies, Nanai, when people get taken at night, they usually bring a flashlight. And when they get taken, they drop their flashlight.
Yeah.
With blood on it. That's scary. Like in the Bunny Man story, the kids have a flashlight and there was blood on it. The police got it and they found their.
Do not talk that one.
And they found her. They found them hanging and, from the bridge.
And if
it was just low tide. And the blood was dripping.
Put down your flashlight on the.
The blood was dripping down.
And the police arrested the bunny man.
No, they did not. They did not find him.
Why?
Turn off na the light.
It's dark.
Turn off na.
Then I can miss the creatures in the map car.
I don't know. You ask Tatay.
Tatay!
Later na mag-talk about kay Tatay siya sa bathroom.
Bigfoot is in America?
It's cold. There's a snake in the road. Adams, that doesn't look like a good snake. It might be a corn snake, but wait a minute. Back up, back up. Adams, get back. I can't identify this one. Come on, he's got some stripes. Could be. Come on, back up. He's starting to coil. That's a pretty good sized snake across the road there. So the edge of the road's there. Yeah, that's a big snake.
Then how are we gonna get to
the... We're supposed to go to the bathroom, and then while we are walking in the road, we saw this
snake.
OMG.
That's and we big. Saw
how them.
And it's scary. I really want to pee. And we have to pee very bad.
And it moves so very, very slow. They said because it's cold. I don't know. It's not cold.
It's warming yourself up.
Laka dimso ang tang, oh. Alam mo, nasukulo na siya, Dims.
Not where we can get across the road.
Come on, Haldems.
Now how are we coming across the wall?
We will go in here or we will ask them. Haldems!
But they're sleeping. Maybe they'll leave the camp. Oh, the mom is saying.